got a green.
All right. In 3, 2, 1, rush.
Match number 26 now goes off. Team's dragging their yellow totes into the autonomous zone, trying to get mobility points. And drivers take control. That is the Tech Storm. They're loading up, getting ready for a competition stack. Do a little slide over. 17-21. They are title fours from Concord, New Hampshire. Trying to get a hold of it. Looks like just one of those normal totes. 55-63. Thalmix trying to move out of the way. We got two robots heading straight for that step. 26-23. In place is the Terrorbots. And over the hump comes 25-23. Tech Storm. And here comes the cooperation stack. Is it? Nope. Fake out. Now they're going to try to line up again. And they're going to drop that cooperation stack down. Here it comes. And will they release? They do! Cooperation! Red Alliance, Blue Alliance both getting the big 4-0 on the board. 41-51. Scrap with the hands at the end of that robot trying to get a hold of a couple of those totes. Javelins flying across the field. St. Mary's human player knows how to throw those noodles across the field pretty well. And here comes alarm. Bam! Right there. Nice score there for alarm. 18 points for that total stack. Running down to 10 seconds left here. 25-23. Looking for another couple points on the ball with 2-1. Time expires. Last second drop off of a recycling bin. Good job. Compliments of team number 3623, the Terrorbots. The official results coming up.